all right, just 3 miles to the world's longest continually operating light bulb.
Glenn, if we wanted to see a burnout old bulb, we'd just keep staring at the back of your head.
Ouch!
Let's do the opposite of Glenn's idea. Let's do something fun. How about an alligator farm?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna look my next handbag right in the face and say, see you next fall.